Hey, are you all right? Ren!
Coo!
What is it?
It's just... as long as you're with me, Coo.
Hey, don't worry about that. It doesn't bother me, so don't let it bother you. Does that make sense to you?
Coo.
Okay?
Hoji and her pleasure, who escaped from Arc Ale headquarters.
Are the three of you Eldo Raids too?
We are the Sting Raids of Chaos Choir.
Have you come to help us?
We've got to react and finish this!
They don't stand a chance against us.
You're pathetic. We're just using your bodies to achieve our objective.
All we care about is capturing the Shiko Hoji.
Okay, you two, hurry up and get out of here. Hurry!
Coo. Huh?
On a helpless but pretty night, soothing and comforting, and prospering on the eyelids, surrounded by the lively and bright fields of heaven, as I, at this moment, make this promise to join like twins, like a string of breaths, winds grab a hold of us. I, at this moment, and through eternity, wear the wings of the Red Soul, as I make this promise, and bind my soul to you. Messengers of the winds who serve you, hidden within the darkness before the break of dawn, gather before you and quickly awaken the soul. As dawn slowly approaches, let us put our dreams together against the hazy moon. Now we two are one, joined in the darkness of the night, lit by moonbeams and strengthened by dreams.
No toast! Come!
Been the Chaos Choir Sting Raid Sunwell told us about. They were strong, probably the strongest enemies we've ever faced.
On the other hand, they still weren't a match for Kuea and Ren.
Those two have within them greater potential than we can ever imagine. I think that's quite clear.
I've noticed it too. All the more reason to continue keeping an eye on them.
Let's go, Ren. We'll travel together from now on. So, Ren, you know, how should I put it? Well, I don't ever want you to leave again. We should always stick together.
Together to the depths of the ocean. 並ぶ 影を少しずつ僕は君に近づける言葉より確かな思いが僕に問いかける。このままずっといたいよとそばにことを好きになっているんだよ。生まれたばかりの青い風に乗せ、いつの日にかこの想いがかけがえのない君に届くように。
Some strive to create an ideal world. Others accept reality. Everyone is guided by their own worldview. Next episode, Memory of a Wild Bird. As if by a gunshot, the girl's warmth was pierced.